Hola mis amores, bienvenidas de nuevo a mi canal. Si eres nueva por aquí, mi nombre es Graciela. Me puedes decir Graciela, Crazy, Graci, como gustes tú. Y si estás regresando, today we're going to be doing a hair tutorial en este peinadito que tenemos aquí. Me lo estuvieron pidiendo mucho por Instagram. Si no me siguen en mis redes sociales, se los voy a dejar por aquí. Es Graciela J. Así estoy en todo, en Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, TikTok now, on everything. Y si no me siguen en mi otro canal, se los voy a dejar también por aquí. Es just Graciela J Vlogs. And without further ado, y sin hablar tanto porque puedo hablar todo el día, let's get right into the video. Hoy, si no saben, si no me siguen like en mis redes sociales, me corté el pelo. Si ya que lo tengas enredado, la plancha que voy a estar usando es esta de Remington. Esta la compré a Walmart and I really, really liked it. Se pone a 370 y yo le voy a subir aquí a creo 410 para que sea súper caliente. I'm just gonna go ahead and section it off. I kind of just start from the bottom and work my way up. So I'm taking this liguita scrunchie. So I'm just gonna twist right here once we get to the ends. Twist again. Voy a estar haciendo lo mismo con el resto de él. It's super easy. And like it's super rápido. Like I thought it was gonna be harder to have like short hair, but not at all. It's actually way easier. It'd be the same thing, but this way. So it should look like that, and then I'm just gonna keep going and section off my hair to get it to the top. And I kind of take bigger sections. And I really like this hairstyle, I think it's pretty cute. I got tired of just wearing it straight, and I'm like, you know what? Definitely. A look. You guys see me looking off to the side is because I'm looking at the mirror. No way up inside because it's kind of hard to see myself in a little thingy. So mi cámara se me descargó and I was charging it. So I went ahead and I did the rest of it. Now that you get to the top, we're gonna go ahead and take it out of our scrunchie. We're gonna go ahead and use a peine to do the partido. For me, I'm going to go ahead and just do a middle part. And then like my copete that grew out, it's a little bit like, it's still not as long as my hair. So I'm just gonna take that separately. Y también I'm going to get it hacia afuera. We're done with that side. I'm gonna go ahead and spray it. I kind of like to spray it like de abajo hacia arriba, and then a little bit up there. Es que siento que si lo hago así, se me va a bajar. me quemé. So then I like to take a toothbrush, put some hairspray on, and kind of just get my baby hairs, because I do have a lot that stick up. So like, y'all see that side and then that side. I'll take some more hairspray, and I'll just run it through. Here we go. Sometimes what I like to do is comb them out, but not to like later. I kind of like to let the hairspray set in. It's really up to you if you want to brush them out or leave them like that. But yeah.